And the Coast Guard makes a daring rescue in bone-chilling water when a fishing boat sinks off the coast of Massachusetts. Rescue teams battling high waves and fierce winds, pulling six people off the sinking ship. It started taking on water after it hit a rock. Thankfully, nobody was injured.